The future is not as far off as most people think. We're not ready for it.